Philip, I told you not today. I told you Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Not those ones. This is your call. Your phone is ringing.
Hello? Yes. Stop. No, it's okay. Me too. Okay.
Who was that? Who was that?
Just a workmate at, someone I work with.
Calling you at this time?
Please. You see, I knew this was going to happen. Do not interrogate me about things that are not in my jurisdiction. I do not work for a telecom company. If you have a problem with phone calls that come at night, people calling me, you just go and petition the Uganda Communications community to put down those phone calls. Don't ask me things I cannot control. I knew this was going to happen. Is it my fault? Am I the one who picked that phone call? And to the one who picked the phone and passed it on to me? Please. In the middle of the night. You tell them to cut off a night phone calls. At midnight, all phones are off. Don't stress me. I'm already stressed by the way you don't know what this person has told me.
What? But I heard you ending up by me too. You know those words, me too. I love you too. I miss you too.
He told me that I am going to work tomorrow. I said, me too. What did you think he had said? Don't stress me, Philip. I'm stressed myself. I'm not the one who called myself. Why are we even quarreling? I'm not the one who called myself. Did I call myself? Wasn't I sleeping?
Okay, I'm sorry. Good night.
Me too.